third match of the day. Starting the first set. Block, but couldn't get a hand on it. Some would disagree with that call. I think he was on the line and in. Dink worked. They couldn't get to it on the floor. That came under the net. It's 5-3 them. Lacey touched that. Yeah, now he's in. He's on the line. Being on the line by inches. Payback for the earlier call. Thank you. spike in the net. There's a backline spike in the net. Spike in the net. Kill. About 4 feet in, right between two players. Thank you. score is 15-11 them. Goes a ball in the court, play over. That was really close. That could have gone either way. Hit it long. Score is 20-13 them. He's blocked out by about 6 inches. It's a really close play. Out about 6 inches. Score is 23-15 them.
That's my
long, about 2 feet. Game 25-15. That call again, I thought that was in. Thank you. score is 8-7 them. That was sneaky, but it worked. Two drop spikes in a row, or stars, excuse me. Ball, one. All right, let's get rolling. No! Yep. And he was on the line, too. That was not out. Sorry, had a battery malfunction and had to change out batteries. We missed a few points there. We are up 18-15. That was probably long, wasn't it? Yeah, but that was long for her, wasn't it?
Yeah, but we touched her.
Huh? We did, but she should let it go.
Yeah.
Gotta be in there. 22-15. What's up, man?
How are you?
All right. How's y'all doing?
How's y'all doing? All right, we're going to have to come back out. We're trying to start with you.
We're trying to salvage the match today. Team win 25-15 or a tiebreaker. Tiebreaker, third match against Tornadoes. The third set of the match. Game to 15. Pike in the net. In. The touch is out by a little bit, but we got a point touch up 4-2. Touch and in. We're up 5-4.
Thank you.
Score is 10-7 them. Seven them. Serving the net. Out by just barely. 12-10 them. Ace. About a foot inside.